Harris v. Goddard, 1983. A marriage broke down and the wife gave notice, a prayer of petition, that she wanted the matrimonial property to be adjusted. The husband shortly after died. And the husband's estate claimed that the joint tenancy had been severed such that it had not become fully vested in the wife. Could a prayer of petition sever a joint tenancy? No. It had no immediate effect, as required by S. 36(2) of the Law of Property Act 1925. It merely put parties on notice that action would be taken in the future.